Jesus Christ.
God damn it.
Who do I watch in the second monitor?
Throw my stream up, yes sir.
That's cheating.
Come on, Zed, he's still playing Paper Mario.
Yeah, I'll go back to Zed, I guess.
Zed.
I am good.
Yay.
Oh, Ragnar's live.
Yo,
oh, yeah. Okay.
No way.
No Gante, way.
Well, let's go.
What is this guy playing?
I think he's playing Kingdom Hearts since he doesn't know how to do anything else.
A video game he hates. I don't know, man.
All right, yeah, I'm also whenever you all.
All right, someone do the honor.
Bro, it's not that quick. That CT's already blue. It's easy.
Ah, no, smile.
That's what we said.
All right.
All right, on go. 3, 2, 1, go.
I knew you were going to do it, too. I was ready.
Wait, we also start with fucking level 1 movement. This I know. Is fine.
No, 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 no. You guys start with level 1.
Oh, my God. You don't,
That's unfortunate.
I forgot about that. You don't. Have fun.
I don't know what I'm doing.
Oh, dude, I hate things.
Close.
Problem is, you won't even know what's equipped or not.
I had a glide equipped first try. Let's go.
Unless you plan on pausing through every load.
Read him.
No, I'm freeballing this every single time.
Frame one.
That's the point.
No, 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 frame one.
Frame one.
No, 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 no.
Frame one.
I still have to play smart. Why not?
Why not? Why, it's cooked. We're going to have to go there anyway.
Yeah, that's why you don't frame one, then. Go back when it's easy.
But it's for the... It's for... Oh, God. Nice. You ever just jump up?
I have to pick up your laundry? Well, this is going 15 minutes late, Smile.
You just...
They do their jobs!
Dude, I jumped up in the air and it ate my, like, attack input. There. That's happened twice today.
I'm only playing League because League bullied me. Okay.
I didn't know such thing. Show the DMs.
He really didn't.
I did not have
leaked.
Show the DMs, and it shows just like heavily edited DMs. Just you see every line.
It's just in Comic Sans.
Edited. You know, can this seed be as cooked as yes. DJ versus Sun Zero? That's the real question.
I heard about that, dude. I didn't watch it. I wasn't.
I had no soup, Tina.
I missed it.
We're not throwing shade because the seed was bad.
No, the seed was fucking cooked, apparently.
I saw the start of it, but I missed the end of it. I fell asleep.
Geek, I told you earlier this week. No datas. For Sun Zero.
I didn't roll it.
Come on.
I didn't roll it.
You know what it was? It was Zed. You can blame Zed.
It's toxic, man.
Tell Zed that.
My champ.
I'm signing up to roll more seeds next week. I'm signing up. I'm rolling more seeds. You're
hell
all screwed.
Yeah. No, I'm down. I'm game. Dude, why can't I ever get Genie? Fucking
you rolled mine this week, right? So, Geek, I'm with Zed.
Dude,
yeah, I Zed rolled it, but Zed picked it technically.
Oh, that's
right. Because I have 20 seeds already rolled.
Yeah. Oh my god.
I remember. That seed sucked, but I got fencing plus, so I wasn't mad. It sucked, but I wasn't mad because I could play the video game. Oh, it's bro, so I want to
nice.
Plus. No.
Finishing.
Honestly, the ghost seed was the BD seed.
At least your finishing plus won't randomly toggle on and off.
For now. You just gotta get it on the keyboard, dude.
True. No, I could. I'm not gonna lie, I feel like I want to edit the keyblades if I do another seed, like, completely messing with the gimmick. Make it so that the keyblades don't always give useful things.
So keyblades
are like
oh, like the abilities turn on?
A little bit. God. They're a little bit more trashy, yeah.
That would be
like it defeats the purpose,
funny.
Right?
I mean, it's one ability.
No, that should be the only, like, yeah, you get one consistent thing. Add some more decision making. You know,
what? I suppose that's fair.
It'd be funny as fuck. You walk into Data Zemnis and you see Dodge Slash equipped.
That's what I'm saying.
Well, no. You take a death to reroll it.
Yeah.
Oh, I feel like that's boring though.
I have no grip. I'm pressing square and nothing's moving.
I'm pressing square.
Rip. Enjoy your walkies.
Nothing's moving. Aerial
dodge, my glide, my dodge roll, and quick run unequipped.
Jumpies.
Geek's having fun. That's what matters. Smile.
Well, no, I'm just testing that this works.
Alright, so we have to somehow put me and Ragnoth in Swiss. And then we both get banned. Yep.
We would.
No.
We'd both be free, though. I think it would be worth
Why is Ragnoth using Glide 4 and Raiden walking everywhere? What's happening?
No, it's fine. No one would be watching it anyway. Questions. It's fine.
Except Zach. He'd be like, I didn't approve of
this. Yeah, the orgs would be watching.
No,
they
wouldn't. They're fine. They don't watch. They don't need to.
They're a myth. They're not even real.
They trust us, right? Smile.
I feel like if there was...
I'm dead as fuck. Oh my god.
Oh, my square movement!
If there is a seed that the orcs would watch, it would probably be me versus you.
Oh, shit. Maybe. I can't be risky now. What the hell is my listening to in the background?
Bro, I have to skip cutscenes. This is fuck. I'm not used to it.
Let's go. And freeload though.
Oh, let's go. I got glide in this room. Oh hell yeah.
Yeah, fun never using it. Glide. Oh, you mean? Oh, I thought you picked up the ones you found. Never mind.
No, my glide got equipped.
He's cooked. Geek, I hear the pain in your voice, man. That's tough. Let's go.
It's gonna be real funny when you go do a fight and that negative combo equips.
I know. I'm literally purposely equipping making sure I pick up every ability chest.
Oh no.
Oh yeah, that's a rule. You have to do that for sure.
Oh no, my square movement's gone. I left area dodge. Ah, shit.
Ah, yes. The square movement.
Bro, this has to be the influence, Dirty.
No.
Ooh. Yep.
I got glide back.
Oh, no.
It was only for one room.
Take a shot. This is literally only for the room. Glide back.
I'm not gonna lie. Maybe for the square or the growth ability, so she changes so 2 in 3 chance it's equipped.
I'm getting scared, guys.
So I guess with that geek, does it account for like if you have multiple glides or something that it randomizes your movement altogether, or does it still take account for just like one apiece?
It toggles everything, so just your growth in general.
Oh my god.
Toggles on and off. It's not each individual like growth level.
Okay, yeah, that's what I was
So like all your glides on a load get either turned on or off.
Right.
Or your only glide, I guess, technically. Cause you don't have access to all of them.
Yeah. There's only one glide ability in your menu, so.
I have a suspicious amount of things for a supposed cook seed. I'm not.
Yeah. What do you mean?
Dude, I'm sitting comfy right now. If this
what
is
do you cook, mean? What do I mean?
I don't have shit. You know my shotgun route, man.
Oh, well, then that's your own fault.
But I like this place. You're at
the do a normal anyway. Shotgun route.
No, it is a normal shotgun route. That's perfectly acceptable. You know what? I have nice things now.
Like that. What the
fuck? No, my square movement.
Oh, yes. The square hole.
Hey. The square hole.
No, it's gone again.
Geek's gonna have a 1 hour long shotgun.
Like, no! No, I'm not gliding this room.
He's hurting so bad.
No, I'm doing those sea shotgun. Give me my glide. Give me glide for the long room, please. I refuse.
Jumbies?
Okay, fuck you, game. No, dodge roll only.
Oh no.
That's fine. That's fine.
It's honestly
bad.
Better than quick run only.
That's good there. That's good there.
I give up.
Oh my god.
He's taking the load off.
I literally only have dodge roll equipped for this stupid room.
It's better than walking.
Oh, and high jump. Okay, sure.
It's better than walking.
Jumpies.
Jumpies.
It's so good.
Fuck it, eh?
Oh, hey, an ability chest. Can't wait for Geek to have that.
Oh my god.
Oh, hey. The EXP boost, like, it's impossible with that. I didn't even think about it. You just can't.
It's not great. It's not great.
Oh, I didn't think about that.
Oh. I was also, just thinking about Light and Dark.
Oh, yeah.
RSR.
I damned Ragnar for this, but it also works for like duplicates. So if you have multiple finishing pluses, they all each individually have their own chance to be toggled on or off. So, you know, there's a chance you walk into a room, you have all three equipped. The next time, you only have one equipped.
Yeah. Hell yeah.
Run it with the ability pool rando. Fuck it.
I think it actually works. I think that in theory it works.
Yeah.
Because it just checks the ability name.
All the another glide for Geek to never use.
No, my square movement.
You're getting real unlucky. Maybe.
I mean, it's every load. So.
Yeah, it's a lot of loads, man.
I just assume that I always have access to a quick run or my dodge roll on every load. That is my assumption. And so far, I've been accurate about half the time. Which sounds about correct.
Yeah, no, that sounds right.
Oh, perfect.
Oh, yes, a good first hint.
So if I finish like 20 minutes behind you guys, you know what?
Yeah, it's a skill diff. Just equip the abilities you want, Smile.
Bro.
Just roll better.
Nah, you can't actually just like change what's equipped on a load. Like after you load into a room, if you have access to your menu, you can equip stuff actually.
Yeah, but the thing is, why would you do that before every boss fight? So you can't prep for bosses, so get fucked anyway.
It's fine. You get that menu before Data Finals ends.
True. That you can do one time. So after you die, you're fucked. Yeah,
just don't die.
No. Every time you die, you actually get it's a load technically.
Yeah, so you just get re-randomized, but you can only prep once, is what I'm saying.
Right.
So you can only cheat one time.
Any cheaters?
Are you allowing yourself to turn on your glides when you get party members and get the menu?
No. Well, for that no, getting out of that menu
for that
is
2 seconds.
Also load.
Oh,
yeah,
that's
so cooked. Oh my
Yo, so who's running the ABN man. With that on after this?
Come on, Edge, man, what the fuck?
Come on, man.
Nah, bro.
No, my glide.
I'll save it for our league race.
That would be so funny.
Oh my god.
Oh, actually, I will say, I think I'm probably gonna edit the Lua for like an official release to make it so that you can set your odds by hard by changing like text in the Lua.
That would be cool.
Uh-huh.
But that's probably like the last change I would do.
Okay.
Or maybe like I make a Lua so it's like only action abilities are randomized on or off, etc. etc.
Bro, I gotta say,
there's an option to remove growth being randomized as well, maybe.
Where'd you get all this supposed shit?
What do you mean?
I have the Glide 3 smile. Hi, Raiden.
You not have two thunders, Mr. Wolfie?
I have one thunder.
Okay.
Y'all make it seem like you're living out here in paradise.
Let me
know when you get light and dark, by the way. I will find it and I will test it.
Oh no.
I didn't know my square movement.
A square ball.
I'm just at the GOA trying to go to a door and it's gone.
Dude, no square movement is actually pain.
Change.
This is supposedly a cook's seed, nerdy. I don't know. Wolpe said it was cooked. Wolpe was told it was cooked, I should say. So.
Correct.
We'll find out.
See, no square movement is funny because when you go to press square and nothing happens, that means you have no guard either.
No guard, yeah. Pain. Actual pain.
Oh no. my beloved.
Yeah, it'd be cool if you can make like a version of it where you could just like exclude certain abilities from being affected.
That would be so cool.
I mean, I could just comment the hell out of the Lua. That way people know, oh, I want to make sure I always have access to like equipping finishing plus.
Yeah, yeah. Like for me, I think the only ones I'd want is guard.
Right. I can just tell you what line that is.
Garden growth as an option. Like I said, I'm going full core first, but like if I end up using this more than once, which to be honest I probably will because it's funny, I'd want the other stuff, you know?
Okay, and I'm not gonna lie, maybe it's like you have guaranteed dodge roll every time?
I'd be fine with that. I think that's fair, yeah. I think guaranteed dodge roll would be a-okay.
Yep. Guaranteed max jumpies every single
rollies.
Actually, that would be hilarious. It never turns off high, max high jump.
Oh, that was insane.
Listen, that's the April Fool's tourney.
No, that's this Lua April Fool's tourney. Come on.
It'd be so funny. It'd be so fucking funny.
Yo, load this Lua in your open cage. That's all that you gotta do to play. What's the Lua do? You'll find out after you start playing, Smile!
Smile.
No, you'd have to tell people.
No, I know.
Like, the rule would be you can't edit your ability menu.
I mean, you can. It's one time. They could do it if they want. I don't fucking... I wouldn't.
I think it defeats the purpose.
It would just be more time loss.
Yeah. Well, not really. It would save time. But it would save time in, like, Cram Common or Hall of Ashen.
That,
you know?
That's about it.
Oh yeah, I guess the big runes it would say.
Yeah. See, I mean, they can't help you with fights, which is the funny part. You literally can't get help for bosses.
I should make it so it edits your customize.
Don't do that. Don't do that.
No.
Hold on. We can talk.
I can't. See, I'm on board until that. That's too far, man.
There's something wrong with you.
Dude's actually a menace.
No. Remember, I have a lot of nice ideas for non-competitive reasons.
yeah, Smile.
True. Mm-hmm.
Reasons to make me cry. True. Number 37.
37. I have quick run equipped. Let's go.
I DNF because I valued food over finishing the seed. Good to know, Herdez.
Hell yeah.
Good to know.
But you're a coward.
Damn. Whoa. Damn. You can't just hit him with that. What the fuck?
That's my mod. Plus.
I can see that.
That's fair.
I respect the DNF for food. I've been there. I've been there many times. You have to chill on your
hand now, guys. Oh no.
He's a menace.
Yo, why you
Wow. Why do I have that ability? Alright, I'll let someone else say it.
Oh no.
No, I just realized I might be able to randomly turn on aerial finish. Shit.
No.
What's wrong with aerial
it's
finish?
It's not that bad. The more you use it, the more you understand it. It's
double,
not that bad.
Double finishing
not,
plus
but
double
like,
air combo boost aerial finish? Yes, sir.
If you're not trying to like guard loop Roxas, it's fine.
Yeah.
It would be cooked for certain other like it's cooked for Luxord. Because you can't get finishers out of
cooked. Yeah, you're back to just doing like the just the
right.
It's not too bad overall, though. Wait, I have that too?
We should get it pretty early, vanilla game 2. Like early-ish. It's not like
I don't remember.
I can't remember.
It is.
I know it's before 1K.
I know it's before 1K because I always remember having it spammed like casually in 1K.
I remember when I learned the speedrun, like for the first time, it was recommended to equip it to deal with the Morning Surge easier if you weren't good at the game. So I did.
Yep.
Oh my god, negative combo, let's go. No, I was breaking the box at SP. The negative combo actually
is clutch.
Wait, you know what's great? I actually don't even have to look at my menu, right?
Yeah.
I don't have to worry about menuing abilities.
Yeah.
So you're actually
saving
time. The
game will take care of it for you. True, yep.
Yeah. No.
Wait, I'm stupid.
We know that, but.
Oh, no.
Oh god.
Oh, no.
Jesus.
Oh, no. He's actually getting killed. Someone help him.
So, Geek?
What's up?
What happens when we need the level and you roll no experience in every room?
Oh, no.
I don't know. Deal with it, then.
Just have to keep walking back and forth until.
You're good.
Yeah. I mean, could be worse.
No, why is there no glide in this room? No,
going to PR minute fight.
Why y'all let me keep get away with this?
No, if I do the minute grind, or what is it, any kind of grind, screens, minute fight, etc, etc, if I see no numbers,
you just die.
I just die.
Literally, it's the only option.
It's faster.
True!
Sucks is you have to roll it twice.
Yeah, you have to roll it.
Because it's another load once you start the fight.
Optimally trying to get both EXP boost and no EXP, or EXP off. Just for one room. How hard could it be, Smile?
No way it's that cooked, right?
I will say, so far I'm okay. I'm level 12. You know, we're normal.
Where's our...
Normal, Smile.
Where's our stats?
I don't know, my magic's looking pretty nice.
My magic's comfy, yeah.
Yeah.
What?
Yeah. For what level I am, I'm okay with this.
Comfy?
Yeah, I'm big okay.
For what level I am, I'm comfy.
What level are you?
14.
I'm 12.
Yeah.
What's your magic?
I'm chilling.
I'm
my
20.
Magic is 22.
24.
Wait, what?
Yeah.
Yeah. I can be 22, I think, if I really wanted.
Different seats?
I have a shadow archive.
Yeah, that's what I have.
Did you start with Trauma Strong?
I'm kidding.
Sorry.
Sorry, Raiden.
This may be the difference.
This, might be.
You should at least have a Slayer earring.
Yeah.
Yeah.
No. Oh, no, he hasn't checked.
Oh, no, yeah. He makes this jump.
Dude, can we court
wait a minute.
Have to keep reloading the fucking room?
Oh, bro. No. No way.
Course required. Good luck.
No.
I'm doing the fights.
Funny.
Even if you do the fights, you still need movement to get through core.
You can check for like the rooms that matter.
The rooms matter. Let's be real here, Geek. They all matter. He's hurting.
I have Thundaga.
I only have Thundara.
I got it before you.
Correct.
And then Raiden.
Oh, that's where the Shadow Archive is. I see.
Yeah.
Now the magic looks okay.
One of us.
I mean, if I need an accessory, though, that means the stat is garbage. What do you mean?
I agree, but I'm just stats are shit. Bad.
Oh, there's also like a
strength stat's definitely fucked.
Yeah, there's a 7/7 Keyblade, but it's not a great ability.
I think it's a combo plus.
Right? No. It's great for me.
It's a combo plus. Oh, true.
For me.
Oh, I can just put the negative combo on. I guess. Yeah.
Yeah, that's what most people do, actually.
Combo plus negative combo. Let's go. Yeah, yep, but then your air combos.
I just get to magma thrust faster.
What?
The what?
Dopo?
Oh, I have it. Never mind.
Okay.
No.
I got concerned.
Raven.
What was the problem? Yeah, yeah.
Yeah.
Why are we like this?
Because we're all broken.
I blame Bulkin. Spoken.
Bulkinator. I think that's viable.
Cool. Okay, we're good.
Okay.
This is scary.
Oh shit. Okay.
I thought I fucked up really bad. No, my square movement is gone. Okay, I'm right. I'm going.
The square hole.
I went to press square on the ground. A guard came out, but I have glide. It's fine.
Okay, this Thundog is cooking.
And this guy was complaining. Just not even like 2 minutes ago, man. What the fuck?
I mean, I'm still complaining. These stats are garbage.
I'm vibing. 15-24.
I mean, the Thundaga isn't cooking. What is... Dude, this seed is... It's cursed.
We're 20 minutes in, Raiden. We don't know that yet.
Yeah, but... They sent it to us for a reason, and I have all these magics. So, like, something's bad.
Wait, there's gonna be a chain, man. It's just gonna be a gross fucking
chain.
It might not even be off of the data, but it might just be a really gross...
Because, like, my seed was kind of cooked.
Your seed was cooked in the opposite direction.
There was no tools, but we had all the unlocks, so it didn't matter, but...
Yeah, your seed came just down to soul execution.
Damn, you said it like that, eh?
That's kind of toxic, man.
I mean... My boss...
It's not so much execution, it's that I see every... How do I phrase... not top seed. just not deduce things from having hints to two different proofs. Like, for that thing that Zach pinged for, I almost want to send my tracker at, like, hint two and be like, can you please explain why certain worlds can't have a proof from these two hints? Like, the seed was solved pretty early.
Bro, some of these keyblades fucking suck.
But...
How is this cooked? There's, I'm scared. How is this?
I'm fucking terrified, man. There's a bait somewhere. Unless their devs just lied to us.
Bait is fine. He could have lied. What if it's a go mode?
If it's a go mode, I'm DNFing and playing ADM. Yeah, hopefully.
That's not why we're here, man.
I ain't playing fucking go modes, man.
I don't like these hints at all.
Maybe the cooked part is the stats are doo-doo. And we have to do a data.
Oh, what if reflects are just non-existent on top of it or something?
You mean the reflect I have? Yeah.
Fuck.
Sure. Yeah, I just picked up. Yeah.
Fuck.
Yeah, this is why I'm scared, because I have everything I would want.
Oh my god, please!
I don't have reflect, but other than that,
you're gonna get one.
Dune TM.
I hope you're right.
I just did a fight with no scan, no air recovery.
Dude.
I felt like... so naked. I felt like a 2020 or 2022 seed.
Oh, God.
Listen, I aerial recovery. This game without aerial recovery is so fucking cooked.
It's not a game.
It's so cooked, man.
Oh.
It doesn't matter.
Oh, yeah.
You don't make
I had no ground movement. And no blood.
Oh, I got the Thundaga. I'm dumb.
I don't have the Thundaga.
Welcome. You deserve a Walpy. You don't deserve a Walpy.
Wait, everyone. You don't have a Walpy? Go get
You have the Reflect, but you don't have the Thundaga? Walpy? What are you
True.
Doing?
I don't know, man.
What are you doing?
Dude, why are you here before route? There? This is not a shotgun.
We're 27 minutes in, it's not a shotgun anymore.
That's my point. I wouldn't have gotten it.
This isn't a shotgun.
Okay. No! I have all the combo pluses equipped. It's over. Oh.
fuck.
what was that?
Fuck.
My ground combo is 5 hits.
It's cooked.
With no combo
Just do air combos. Smile.
True.
Surely you don't have jumpies, right?
Minor Homer Simpson.
Dude, it really was. Pulled it out from deep within, man.
Just that quick yelp always fucking got me. Kill.
I don't have that
Just
spell.
Just get the Thundaga, man.
Go get it. Go Thundaga. Get it.
I think it's right I know. There. I
he knows know where it is.
I know where it is. I'm just gonna avoid that place.
Okay. You know, I respect it. I respect the man of his morals.
Yeah, morals. That's what we'll. That's what we'll.
Yes,
call
sir.
It.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Yes. Listen, you don't have to. You don't have to talk to me. I understand.
Someone understands me.
We like super armor.
Oh God. Yeah. please. Oh my god, for once, save me. Oh my god, don't!
Yes, do it, be free. Kill Walpy.
No!
Send him to the Shadow Realm.
Oh. Oh no.
Oh no.
Oh yeah.
I think I know what's cooked.
Oh no.
The hints are cooked.
Anyone get hint 3 soil?
Yeah, yet. It's pretty good. It's pretty
not
good.
There,
yeah.
It's Chopper.
It's
bro. I am dodge rolling. I'm gonna be like 2 hints behind the LLC. Maybe 3 hints behind at some point.
You'll join us at some point, geek.
Just have the Lua lower the point thresholds. Yeah, it's completely cheap.
Oh, what do you mean? What? You literally actually can't do that. So
I know.
Trying to be funny when I'm in pain.
Just have the Lua give you a prog point every 5 minutes. I don't know. Barely there's a way, right?
Here's your consolation prog point.
Good to know that after Walpy followed me with that reflect, he's gonna follow me here. Perfect.
We're not doing this again.
I will route for you, my man.
Hell yeah. Dude, it was all day the other day.
Oh, dude, yeah, that seed I was like, oh, quick run. 30 seconds later, oh, quick run.
Hi, Squidward. Fuck, dude, hint 4.
Oh, what are you doing? Okay, hold on. I don't have hint 4.
No!
Oh, no.
Oh, no, I hate this already. Oh, fuck.
Hey, Ragnoth, how's it going?
Oh, I'm vibing. How you doing?
Yeah. I guarded in place just now.
No, I'm so sorry. I'm sorry for your loss.
Take a shot every time Geek guards in place.
Fucking journal! Do it here all the fucking time.
Yo,
man.
Fuck you, Jimmy.
Oh, yeah, I know what you're talking. Where, like, you instinctively press down and
enter. I hit down twice and I go to the fucking journal like a dipshit.
Hell yeah, yep. Memory cursor.
I love it.
I do it in this world every fucking time, I swear. I just don't understand how it happens to time out every time that I'm like, oh, I'm gonna change my customize right now. It's always right there.
Yep.
Fucking so annoying.
Hell yeah.
Bro.
Surely this Thundaga is just right here, Smile.
He does. Oh no. More sick people.
Oh no.
Oh no, you heard that? Oh my god. He's been sick.
That's why you're sick, Smile.
Probably. No, I actually think Katie gave me whatever it was.
No.
Because I have, like, symptom for symptom, whatever she had.
I understand.
Did you get it?
Yes, I am late to the party because of the order I did content, but I understand.
It's okay. We're all gonna do the same content anyway.
Yeah,
I still don't have it.
We're gonna AB on it. It's fine.
Oh, don't say that.
No.
I'm not thinking AB.
Wait, what? That doesn't work?
Get owned.
Surely we don't AB when half the worlds are already blue, right?
Yeah.
Ooh. Oh, yeah, the seed's fine. Seed is A-okay in my book. I don't care what happens anymore.
Does anybody have a drive?
Yep.
Yes.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. I'm vibing.
What
that.
The fuck?
Wait,
do we all have the same one?
Probably. I would assume so.
If you all have it and I don't, I would say yes. Absolutely.
Oh, alright, we all say it on 3. Worse. 3, 2, 1.
What? Limit?
Limit 4?
Limit 4. Yeah, I got the limit 4.
What okay, the good, fuck, good. Man?
I have final. No, okay, I have limit.
Why?
Okay, I thought you were a demon.
Hi, Squidward.
Hi, Squidward. Why? Why, SpongeBob?
Fucking A. Fuck, I wasn't ready. I wasn't ready.
Jeez. You're about to get him four? Here we go.
Welcome, Raiden.
No, I'm about to. Hold on, I don't have
any. Any Reflera gamers?
Okay,
limit
relax.
Form.
He is following me. Get out. You stuck.
At least I'm safe inside my mind.
Fucking hell. <Lord.
laughs> Surely you don't do this immediately after.
I know exactly where you're going after this, because when you got the last check.
Shut up. I'm already almost done with it. Leave me alone.
Tell me what time you got on it.
Oh,
okay. Oh, maybe we're not.
I think I'm missing one somewhere, Monk.
Oh, no. Oh, I know which one you don't have. Oh, I definitely know which one you don't have. Never mind. Raiden, what the fuck?
Wait, what?
Oh, never. You'll figure it out.
Call the dying.
Is it there?
Why are you all dying?
Oh, no way.
Well, I had COVID, so...
I'm still doing it.
I had a cold that turned into a cough that has knock on the way. No COVID here, Smile.
Oh!
Yo, that's here? Let's go.
I still turn that into a 48? That's crazy.
I know how this gets cooked. I'm no. seeing it.
I'm still doing this. I don't give a
fuck. It's that little shit in the top right. That top right little bastard.
Oh no, dude.
Oh, yo. The time waves? Let's go.
Hell yeah.
You love it?
No, my jump sucks.
Oh. Okay. Yeah. Maybe. I don't fucking know.
That's fine. Just let it cook.
All right.
Pick up Combo Master. What the fuck?
Welcome, Rin.
How long have I had that?
You've had it for a bit. Yeah.
Yeah, just a little bit. You know, I love having abilities and then just like, yeah, I want to equip that shit. I'm like, aw, shit.
Yeah, too bad. Wait, do I still have that equipped or I don't equip it? Fuck.
I don't know. I might have it equipped too.
Oh, no, dude.
You can remember, no, my aerial dodge.
I never have this ability equipped. This ability sucks.
Damn it.
I need to use it right now. Yeah, I heard that, so it was kind of funny.
No, that's such a meme. Come on.
You deserve it.
Fuck, dude, these hints are terrible. What the fuck, man?
Nice whiff.
Nice cock.
Yo, I have a glide in this room! Let's go!
Yeah, that's... Thundaga magic?
Wait, you don't have Thundaga?
Does he still not have it?
I don't have it.
Whoopee.
Nah, it's fine.
Get it.
Oh, my glide is gone. I miss you.
Well, you should have rented it for longer, man. That's your fault. Can we just call it the rental Lua? Can we call it
the rental Lua?
No. Yeah. It subtracts money. No, that would be so fun.
If you pause to equip abilities, you lose money.
Oh. Yo, ability
so
draft
you either
when?
Leave it up to the game or you have to rent the ability for a room.
That actually would be really funny to just make a Lua that makes it so that whenever you go through a load, it just subtracts money if you open your menu.
That would be so funny.
Can we get a
open your menu,
draft?
Do it.
This is it. Please.
I'm rolling. I'm rolling.
Surely the Thundaga is just here, smile.
No, my ground movement's gone. Oh, I'm dodging.
It's just here, smile, please.
One day you'll find it, won't be, I believe.
I will find it. Take my breath away. It's you, isn't it? Yeah! He found it.
I'm happy
for you.
This
place died? This sucks. I hate this fucking video game.
Yeah, this game fucking sucks. Oh,
I hate this fucking video game, man. Yeah. What are we doing?
Just do it anyway for the points.
Oh, I did something funny for the points.
No, you didn't. No, you didn't. There's no way you went back. He went back. You're disgusting.
I can't be stopped, Raiden. You should know better. Fucking high Squidward. It's good points. Good points.
Yeah.
I'm not using it right now. I'm going to be doing a seed after this where I use it. But basically, every load, there's a 50-50 chance of an ability being equipped. And it goes through your entire ability list. Geek is currently playing with it because he's an animal, but...
By the way, it does not care for your AP count. You can actually go over your AP count.
Oh, we love that. We love that.
God.
Calm down.
Sounds like hell, that's the point. It's fun, smile. What do you mean you don't want your randomizer to be random? Come on!
Aww.
Sorry.
Aw, the video game.
I will say, it does test your skill a little bit.
Skillable or insanity?
Okay, we're good.
Whew. Wasn't that a hot take from the tourney? Probably. I did not watch a hot take tourney, I'm going to be honest.
What hot take?
People don't want their randomizers to be randomized.
Oh, yeah.
I almost had a very cursed experience. Fucking hell. I almost had a cursed experience.
He's upset.
Oh, wait. I know what Wolfie did.
Hi, Squid.
I'm also doing it.
Yeah, hey, you always do it, man. You just always do it. It's too good a points.
No, why is that there?
It is pretty good points.
Why is that there?
Good answer.
Wait, that's fucking
good. No, not good answer, man.
I have not seen a good answer yet.
Five.
Any Hori enjoyers?
No.
Negative.
No, you, wait, you definitely are geek? Not. You can't be geek because it's going to be randoed for you. Sorry, bud.
I know.
You can't enjoy it. It's illegal.
Listen, I found it, but I'm not happy about it because yeah. I'm going to set myself up for disappointment every load. It's
every load, Hori buzzers?
You just have to plink between attack and square every time you do an air combo.
I don't even know if you can plink in this game.
Oh, no.
I think because square wouldn't be an active input unless you have...
No, I guess that's technically true.
Yeah.
Ooh, that's good.
I guess it uses piano square the circle. Or square digger attack button.
Yo, the square hole?
The square hole.
That's right.
That's right.
It technically wouldn't be a true plank, though. You're right.
Every time the video comes back around, man.
Right, oh my god, I got owned.
Alright, but who would win in the fight? Her or the fucking the Chick-fil-A girl that's been going around?
Dude.
Who would win in the fight?
I don't understand why she got put off a schedule or whatever. Come on. Come on.
Oh my god, that's a lot of damage.
I'm sorry? Was that the king? Back to back? What the who?
No, oh. Stop it!
Hi,
beg of you. It was but a joke. It's not serious. Okay. I assume it's only Sora abilities. I don't think it affects.
Yes, it is Sora abilities. Because no one cares about your party members.
Agreed! Fuck the party members. They'll always be on Sora attack anyway. Yes, sir. They're forbidden from doing any attacks.
Oh, I forgot I had that combo plus on.
Oh, I didn't even think about that. Dude, fucking Trinity, you just never able to use it. Oh, come on, man. Yeah. Come on, man. That's so sad.
You want to panic, Trinity? Good luck.
Nah, not panic. I just want to use it.
True.
I don't have it equipped anymore. I'm throwing.
Oh, no.
Well, we knew that, but...
Hey, fuck you, man.
Fuck, man.
Dude, what the... Why... What did I do?
I'm fucking doing it. Giga Chad points. Don't you dare tell me. Don't you fucking tell me. Yeah, you better not be that fucking form.
That would also be going into randomizing the customized menu, which Geek joked about, but I would not play that.
I feel like that's a bit, that might be a bit too far.
Yeah, no, I don't want my party member AI being randomized. Okay. I don't want my customized being randomized. I'm good. I can have fun with it before that point, but once it gets to that point, I'm good.
Oh, that's fine, whatever.
Oi!
Oi, oi.
Ole!
Aussie, Aussie, Aussie.
Oh, damn it.
Oh.
I'm fucking doing it.
Are you also turning your brain off?
Do you have a brain? I don't.
For about 20 seconds, yeah.
How do I want to even do this?
Oh, that's pretty good. Hey, that's pretty good.
Fuck it. Time for the hero of the story. How yummy. Goofy, it's your time.
Oh, oh no. Man. Okay, it's time to do things. Smile. We need this, we need that.
Yo, I have Ori in this room. Never mind, the room's gone.
It's over, Geek.
No, Mike, square move.
Wait.
No! Mike, movement's gone. No, I don't even have high jump equipped. No, I see a thing. I have to run to it. This room is too long.
Oh, no, Geek.
I'm literally walking across this whole fucking room to open one chest. One chest. Thank you.
How many chests, Geek?
Literally one chest.
One chest.
I spent 10 seconds walking to one chest.
One chest.
Okay.
Mm-hmm. Uh-huh. Let's
go. Ooh. Ooh.
Okay, yeah, fine. Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.
Mm-hmm. Uh-huh.
It is making sense.
All coming together now.
Unfortunately, I'm gonna do this.
Oh yeah, I just realized Second Chance 120 is going to be completely randomized for me.
Yep.
Yeah.
Oh no, no.
That's why I was saying, like, having at least a little bit of control would make it really fun, rather than completely meme-y, you know?
Yeah, true. But...
The meme-y is funny. Yeah. No, definitely. I've definitely...
No brain. The game... No, you can actually say, the game screwed me over. This
No player choice involved. The way it's supposed to be.
the way it was always meant to be.
Always has, always will. Why is that here? God damn it, Wolfie.
Oh,
God damn it, Wolfie.
What I do, man? Oh, yeah. Hi, Squidward. I definitely did it.
You know what? Just to test the bot, I'm checking that shit.
Oh, hey, Ori.
Yeah, welcome.
Why are you here too, Wolfie?
Hey, I was there before you all. Alright, relax. Relax.
Yeah, but you're not the one that follows me.
Oh, you know what? That's true. Get out of his head, Wolfie.
Oh, I can't.
This is my Hori slash.
Can I have it?
Yeah. What if we all just tell
at
you we're in?
At least I'm safe inside my mind.
Let's go! Oh my god, god luck.
God luck.
I have all my growth in this room.
No, he's too powerful, man.
You know what room I'm in, Wolfie.
I know what room you're in. God damn it, man. As soon as you said you're doing it too, I'm like, I know where you're at, man. You don't have to hide from me.
Did you do it?
Absolutely. You're throwing if you don't.
Oh, Geek did it too?
I don't know.
Oh, yeah.
You can argue it's not throw? I don't know.
I mean, the points are just...
At least I'm saying
very good.
No! Why did I find that? No!
I know exactly what you just found too. I know exactly what ability you just found. He found it. He found
He's
it,
cooked.
Monka. He is cooked. He is
He's cooked.
Cooked. He is cooked.
Okay, hold
he
on.
Actually
Mr. Ragnar, where's this Riffler?
I'll be honest, I don't have it either.
I made a choice. It was not a wise choice, but I made a choice, so I'll just leave it at that.
I respect it.
I'm fucking doing that, fuck it.
Fuck it.
Fuck it, man.
Fuck it, man. Let's go. He said I went into the right form. I didn't.
One day I'll fix my customize.
Oh no.
No, my Hori. I don't have it equipped in this room. Why don't the combo pluses equipped? Oh, thank you.
Where's my money?
I know, I had to think about it. I was like, do I really want to spam magnets here? No.
I'm Mr. Krabs, and I like
magnets.
I just bought one ether for my measly 127 money I had. Gonna go a long way.
I have 300.
You know what? I'ma check how much I have. I'ma sell the house too. Fuck it.
Oh, there wasn't much house to sell. Ragnoth, no, man.
I did. I'm rich, man. I'm unstoppable.
I'll trade intel for Ori.
I think I'm good.
Nah, you're good. You don't need it. You're above that shit.
I want it, but I don't need it.
Fuck. That was not good. I have to use a second now. I'm fucking cooked.
Fuck it, I'll use one.
Fuck it.
It's like, how fast do I want to go, and also how many ethers do I need to save?
Yep. Literally where I'm at.
Wait, you know, it's sad, but I'm thinking, wait, if I had to fight Roxas, that would have been so fucked to see.
Oh my god.
Oh yeah, that'd have been good.
Quick run?
Wait, actually, hold on. Wait, no quick run. Hold on.
He's limit for him.
What quick run?
I know, that's what, it's like, just quick
had to
run.
Think about it for a second.
I have no control over what ends up here.
He's using.
Look at all those NP orbs
slow.
You dropped. Yay!
Hey, hold on.
Yo,
Peter Pan struts. Peter Pan struts. Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, do I? No, I don't want to gamble. Actually, I might gamble.
Pete's game.
Can you make that noise again?
Happy.
But can you make the noise and then say, staying alive, staying alive?
Request denied.
Aww.
Damn.
Sorry, bud.
Request denied. Feels fucking bad.
No. I wanted to equip that.
No, you didn't.
I did. It was a very useful ability. Oh, I can equip it here.
I wish I could equip it there.
poor geek.
Surely that doesn't
listen. Unlock his all right, the, hear me out. Smile. I'm at 6 cents, so you know what? I'm vibing. We're chilling.
You know what? You're cooking. You're still cooking.
I'm doing okay. I'm doing better than some people are. Some
whoa,
people would be. There we go.
Man. Whoa, man. What the fuck? Oh, that's funny. Oh, no.
You followed me, didn't you?
No, I found a finisher.
Oh, okay.
That's dumb.
Did you find a limit, though?
A limit? Maybe.
Oh, no.
I wasn't really paying attention the past little bit and trying to figure out what the fuck these hints, what's happening, and where to go.
I feel like I understand, but I know this seed's about to take a really dark, twisted turn.
No, please. Okay, we're good.
I think ooh, I shiny. Understand.
I can't equip it. I'm fuck.
Not so sure.
I got an ability. It was like, oh yeah, I'm gonna equip that shit. I'm like, oh shit, I can't equip it.
Get cooked, geek. I'm sorry, man. Wait.
Yeah, he really is getting cooked.
Feels he really bad cooked out here. For real, for real. Sorry, bud.
My finishing plus got equipped. Damn it. That's not nice.
Yeah, oh my goodness.
I, Squidward.
Everything.
I am also rich.
Yes, what? Sir. Yes, sir.
Holy shit.
What the fuck?
What the fuck? Oh, where did y'all go?
There's no way. No. Relax. No. Not doing it. The funny thing.
Yeah. The fact that it happened, yeah.
No.
Go get it. Bless you.
The funny thing.
No doubt. No people. Oh my god, the pizza bike.
Oh no.
The bike peak. Let's
go. Hell.
Help.
Yo, I found the other one. Except I can't also equip that.
Do.
Well, I literally can't.
Oh, that's right, you can't.
Doesn't matter.
Bless you. Poor Wolfie.
Oh, man. What? That reflected. Oh, I can't waste those. I'm an idiot.
Nah, you can waste it. Waste
no,
it.
I don't.
Do
I don't
it.
Have
waste
that
it.
Pouch,
waste
man.
It. Waste it. Do it.
Just get it.
Enlighten me.
Surely the money pouch is here. Smile.
Waste your potential.
Yo, that's kind of deep. You didn't just have to, like, cook with me like that.
Waste your potential. Work at the grocery store.
What the fuck? You want to uncover some
yo,
trauma
any
there?
Glide 4 gamer?
No! He's cooking too hard.
Bro, I'm getting cooked. I ain't cooking at all, man.
Oh, this guy's all a right, fucking coward.
Alright, add your flare, Ragnar.
This guy's a fucking cow! Oh my god. Let's go. Why are you doing the cooked attacks?
Cause he's hungry, man.
No, he's just a fucking coward.
I wasn't ready for that one.
Let's go where Ragnar is.
Whoa, nice GPS locks. Hell yeah. Definitely.
Hell yeah.
Yes, sir. I love that.
Hell yeah.
Hell yeah, brother. Yeah, brother.
Fuck.
Can I get a hell yeah, brother?
Hell yeah.
Oh, I don't have it. Fuck, I forgot.
He doesn't have it, Sadgers.
Die!
I found a ground finisher.
Well,
it doesn't matter.
Welcome, geek.
I don't know, man. Give me strength. Fine.
Wee.
Fine. It's fine.
Is it fine though?
Really?
Not really. I'm just gonna keep lying to myself.
Hell yeah.
It's a form of coping.
So how's the scene? We're chilling. Dude, any Magnega enjoyers? What the peepo?
Nope.
Huh?
Not me.
That's Magnera.
Yeah, same.
No, I felt no. No.
My dude's picking up auto forms.
I have both no XPs.
Yes, geek,
no.
Welcome.
No.
Surely it wouldn't happen at a pivotal time,
Smile. Why me?
You'll Why be fine. Me? It's okay. You'll be fine.
All right, Ragnoth, hear me out. In the settings you play for your ABMs, have no XP. It's part of your starting abilities.
Yeah, fuck it.
Just change your growth, or change the XP multiplier to like 3 or something.
Fine.
It's your comp. It's the compromise.
Yeah, but it's for ABN, man. So it's not the.
Ouch.
Fine, do it.
Really, it didn't hit. Okay, whatever.
Ouch.
Whenever it's said quietly, it fucking kills me, dude. I don't know why.
Ouch.
Saying it like slightly under your breath, it just fucking kills me, dude.
Bro, this room sucks ass. The 3 times I've been in that room, I've had no glide, no ground movement. What the fuck?
Oh, no. Yo, he's backtracking?
Nah, he's in OC too, man.
Oh, true.
Why are you
true.
Watching my stream?
Geek always feels like Ragnoth is watching him.
Oh, wow.
Fuck it, dude.
Good answer.
Good answer. Fuck. Dude, I don't fucking know. I don't fucking know, man. Like, whatever.
It's fucking cooked. It's fucking cooked. It's so.
No, my arrow spiral. My arrow recovery. Shit. Do I have guard? Let's go, I have guard.
Ouch. He's fine.
We're not gaming. Not gaming.
Oh, no.
No way. We're rich. Holy fuck. We're fucking rich.
Yeah.
What is this?
You like it, Wolfie?
No.
You like
it? I'm fucking mad.
Dude, he got the inheritance.
Yeah, I got the inheritance from the Manor Day. What the fuck?
I'm coming. Hold on, guys. Hold on. My legs are not
Come
working.
Come on, guys. Wait
okay?
for me.
My legs don't work.
I guess we do it like this? Like, I don't fucking know.
No, I don't have a ground finisher for this.
You hate Remembrance? What is Remembrance, Tibbs?
I'm not gonna lie, playing with this mod, it looks like I'm playing the cage for the first time.
Oh, no.
Dude, yeah! That's so fucking funny.
It's a little toxic, but it's kinda true.
Yo, do it on an alt and see if people backseat you.
Oh my god. My
now
first
that is toxic. Bro, I didn't mean to do that, whatever. I can still get an extra point here, it's whatever. Oh, that's okay. I'm in a little bit of a predicament here. No cap!
Okay. Oh god.
No shot.
Stop, stop!
Oh, I finally got it.
I have a funny.
Oh no.
I have a funny.
He has a funny.
I have a horry.
Yeah, oh, nice.
Welcome. I know I'm late. I'm sorry.
I have your glide four.
Are there any food left or?
No.
Probably not.
I ate it all.
Damn.
Okay, that's fucking toxic, man. What the
fuck?
Nah,
it's my fault. I was super late. That's on me.
They couldn't even if there was food something left, for the homie? Cold. What the fuck? That's fucked up.
No, you're not
the hooey?
The homie.
The shooey?
Get out of here.
You ever done a shooey before?
No.
No.
I will not, yeah. I refuse. I refuse.
I'm just making sure.
Magnega gang?
Yes.
Hey,
sir.
Get out of here. I was here first.
I'm late. Sorry, I said I was late.
Welcome, Ragnar.
Thanks, sorry.
Pop you off?
Where is it?
What do you mean by that, Erdaz? What the f, peepo? Bro, I'm literally just
fucking. Fyraga doing, gang?
I'm literally just doing content at this point.
I ain't no Fyraga gang. You're cooking.
Okay.
Brayden, what? How many fucking hints do you have? What the hell?
Nine.
No.
Okay.
I'm so sad.
I mean, you have nine as
I
well.
Ten.
11.
I got 12. Going on, what's going on twice?
9 gang.
Yo, wait, why am I?
Someone play the sound clip for me, though.
Bro, don't fuck. Whatever.
Wait, no. Was that your funny? I have.
Do the roar.
I have Reflera.
Do the dinosaur.
Bro,
do I have any other fucking content that I could do right now? What is this bullshit?
Oh, whatever, I'm already here.
I'm doing this for points. I don't give a fuck.
What am I doing?
I know what I'm doing, Smart.
No.
Wasting time is what I'm doing.
I'm already.
Wasting away. That's what I'm doing.
Oh my god. I didn't think he'd do it twice.
I think I'm doing it though. You know what? Chad, I think I'm gonna do it. Don't judge me.
We already did it.
That's fine. That's fine. I'm doing it too then.
Ragnarok's doing the funny.
What the fuck?
Man, where's the homie?
Which one?
Alright, I got your stupid double money pouch, you bastards.
You're welcome.
I kept telling myself I should come back here. I forgot.
I surely forgot. You should come back there, smile.
60. Oh, why am I looking at my menu?
Yo, he's trying to cheat. Oh god!
Oh lord.
Goofy, save me.
Ouch.
Saved me. Fuck.
Dude, do any of these hints get better? Nope.
We're just fucking. We're just following the cookie crumbs. We're fine. It'll be fine.
Who's going STT?
You have cookie crumbs? Dude, I'm getting the fucking
STT.
I'm going, dude. I'm kicking.
You're going STT, let's go.
Kicking that kid's ass. He thinks he's so cool. Oh, look at me. I have a jacket on. Ugh, fucking nerd.
I bet he's a poser.
It's the middle of summer. Why are you wearing a black jacket?
He's a chef.
You know what? You might be onto something. You might be he's cooking.
He is? No. No, Rox is cooking, not me.
Yeah, that's true.
I forgot I had Hori!
Oh, no. I can do things in the air!
Hey, must be nice.
Yeah, it is pretty nice.
Yeah, shut up.
It's at this point, it could literally be anywhere. In case you haven't seen the tracker.
How did I forget? Listen, Podgy, leave me alone, okay?
Oh, no. One does not simply forget. One does not simply forget that Thou has Hori.
Yeah, you do. It's easy.
True.
Ragnoth did it, so therefore it's easy.
What do you mean? What do you mean by that, man? What's that? What's that mean?
This man. Oh, hey, I have your glide max. Fucking hey,
welcome.
What the fuck? Why is he attacking me?
No, I'm kidding. Hi, Ragnar.
What the fuck? Why am I the punching bag? What did I do?
Do you ever take a day off,
Ragnar?
What the fuck, man?
Do I what?
Do you ever take a day off?
No.
It doesn't seem like it does, man.
I'm sad.
Sad.
Listen, Podgy, the second that my brain turns off, I just play the video game, and if I have an ability equipped, it's fine. But then if my brain's on, I don't pay attention to the ability. Because I equipped Hori Slash when my brain was off, my brain no longer knew it was a thing. So I had to rediscover that I had it.
My brain has been off for a bad minute. I am literally just pushing content.
Ow, I'm getting owned.
How owned?
I'm fine.
This,
So you lied to me.
The seed is literally I got push them, content but I'm fine as now. Fast as you fucking can and just get lucky, nerd.
They got what? Lucky.
The amount of blue worlds I have right now is just fucked.
Don't talk to me. Dude, don't talk to me. I gotta look at my monitor and I'm refusing to do so. Don't look at me. Okay, it's fine.
Any lucker noobs in chat? Give me
strength. Ouch.
Please, brother.
Hell yeah, brother. Please, brother, please.
No, I'm getting owned. My own fault.
Oh yeah, you're getting owned, man.
What the hell? Who the fuck is this guy?
Geek?
Not Raiden? My not my geek.
Not my geek.
Cool hint. Cool hint.
Good answer.
Good answer.
Was it hint 11?
Yeah.
Yo, I'm about to get hint 11 soon. Smile.
Yo, hint 12?
Hey, shut up.
Might actually be helpful?
Any...
Oh, okay. It's a better statement.
Might?
True.
The keyword is might. Keyword. I don't think none of these hints have been helpful. But does this work? It does.
Name
okay.
A fruit hamburger. Good answer. Yeah, you get it. You get it.
The fucking Stefan Diggs clip came up again, or was like, finish the sentence, leave it, and he was like, in. I was like, man, come on.
Fuck.
And Steve Harvey gave the, you know, the look.
The look, yes.
The face.
Oh, what a hint. What a hint. Alright, that's fine.
Yay!
The square hole.
It was very indeed square.
Shut up, Ponzi. Keep it down over there. Oh, you're done with the papacy? How did it go, Jesus? Was it bad? How cooked did it end up being?
It looked like you guys all got your partners very quickly after sushi.
Okay, fair. Dude, it's so hot in this room, but I don't have time to take off my sweatshirt at any point, so I'm just miserable.
It's getting hot in here.
I just found once more smile.
Oh no.
It's not that crazy.
I mean, I just never had a reason to use it, man.
Until now.
Dun, dun, dun.
No, why is that equipped?
No, I missed.
I agree.
Calm down, Peepo Smile.
Magic lock on got equipped.
Oh, dude, that's so cooked. I hate that. It's one of my least favorite abilities. I wasn't even thinking about it. Oh,
no. What if it gets equipped for AX2 and you can do the warp with Trinity Smile?
I feel like there's no actual way to know that until it happens, and why would you test it?
True.
You know?
I mean, you can, like, try doing a Raw Thunder or something like that.
And then you could just menu over to
Trinity. You're usually, like, close range all the time, right? So, like...
But you could be far enough where you wouldn't be locked on. Even at the start of the fight, you could just Thunder immediately.
Yeah, you would just know.
Magic Lock On goated? No, so the thing is, Magic Lock On is a great ability for what it's good for. I just hate using it. That's all it is.
It has its place in certain fights.
It bothers me more than I like it, even though it is very good.
Oh, that's the Reflare.
Like, in Rando, there's a lot of places where you can get using it to speed up, like,
that's great.
Mission 3, you can use mine, so it's really good.
Jesus, when does I simply win these scenes?
Win it by finishing it. That's all that matters.
We win by suffering together.
The victory condition is not who finishes first.
I only need one thing, and then I'm in go mode.
He's almost in go mode.
Wait, Smile?
I can't count.
I think I know where this is fucking going. I already think I know where this is fucking going, bro.
Surely this gives me my one away, Smile. Bruh.
I think a gamble because fuck it. It's not even that much of a gamble, but you know.
Yo, the Gamba?
The Gamba. Yeah.
The big Gamba. It's not that big of a Gamba.
That's right.
No.
The Gamba.
No, man.
Fuck you, where am I going?
To Gamba.
I keep forgetting, like, the natural progression of this video game, and I don't know why. I've done that, like, every single time I've played the series recently. It wastes a half second for no reason. What is wrong with me? Actually throwing.
Yay!
What?
I got it. Play the fucking sound card.
Hey, welcome.
Bro, you high rolled this. What the fuck?
Yeah, just a bit.
You fucking menace.
Why not?
I mean, I get it. Nothing else was working, so.
I gain access to content. I do the content.
Yeah, I guess if you get access to literally any other content, it's fine. It's a win. Oh, I was already high enough? Oh, shit.
Oh, I got hint 12.
He got hint 12.
Hell yeah.
I'm almost at 14, wait, Smile. I'm almost out of hints.
Dude, how are you at 14? What the fuck have you been doing?
I've been cooking, man.
That's unfortunate.
You know what? That's true. You're ahead.
Probably not.
You got access first, so I mean, I would.
To that, but.
So...
I'm pretty sure. I just don't probably have to, like, double back to stuff you've done, so.
I don't know, man, because
it's gonna even out in the end, I think.
I've done, like, everything up to this point. Have I? Take less from one world.
I have a finisher.
Oh no, Raiden. No, Raiden.
That took you a while.
Welcome.
Yeah, it's too busy getting proofs.
Damn. All right. Damn. I get it, bud. I get it, man. Bruce? I get it.
Fucking kill him.
Who needs to get explosion, man? It's not required.
He does have a point. Oh. It's just not required.
I have Ori equipped. Let's fucking go.
Oh, yes. Oh,
no. Get my aerial spiral. It's fucking over. It's,
oh, my God.
I went into a boss room. I went into a boss room, and this boss is getting fucked.
He's fucking unlocking, bro.
I know how to feel.
Oh, no.
I have a glided aerial dodge and aerial recovery too, and skip!
He's kidding.
You got the fucking loadout, bruh!
I have everything I've ever wanted for this one fight.
Enjoy it.
I'm proud of you, man.
Oh, except my combo master. Fuck.
Aww.
It's fine.
Yo, any guard break enjoyers?
Nope. I hate this place.
No? Oh. You're missing
this
out,
place. Huh? This place.
Yeah, this place. Bro, how are y'all up here?
I have the better one.
I have them both.
I don't like using them both.
Rude. Neither do I. I only ever have one.
Except for Roxas.
That's fair. I equip them both for data.
Along with a negative combo and a combo master, right?
Oh, that fucking strat. I've never done that. Never done it. It seems so cooked. God, I don't know.
You can,
damn it.
Honestly, you can do the strat like sub. What is it? As soon as you get it, you just do the fight, and it's pretty easy.
It's pretty free.
I know it's
too.
I see how it's cooked.
You're learning.
I understand. Hint 14 showed me the way. It's Chover, fellas. Bay hands. Dance, water, dance. Bro, my magic is spooky.
Yeah, it's not the best.
True.
I don't enjoy it, Smile.
At least you guys don't have no XP randomly equipped, Smile.
Might be a skill issue.
Damn.
I don't think so.
You really hit me with that. That's fucked up, man.
Oh, I'd like to say yes, Walpy, but I don't think so.
You're right. I'm sorry.
Damn right.
God damn
it. Oh, I don't have scan for this fight. That's funny.
I didn't equip the finisher.
That's right. The scan ability. We have any more accessory slots? Probably not. Nope. Love it.
Alright, time to be stupid.
Hell yeah.
I'm coming in hot. We're going stupid.
He's going crazy. Welcome, geek. Ragnoth, you okay?
Okay, Ragnoth, I rolled. Ragnoth,
no,
I
didn't high roll. It was nothing to do with the scene. It was something Podgy said in chat. That's all it was. It was nothing to do with the scene.
Oh, no, dude.
Alright, he's lying.
No, I am dead serious.
I smell liars.
Podgy said for it being leave settings, they all really hate them.
No, I'm fine with them.
Dude, I don't want to talk about it.
No one said League was good, man.
I don't want to talk about it, Podgy. I don't want to talk about it, man. Oh my god.
Ouch. Ouch. Ouch.
Podgy has learned that we all just hate ourselves and continue to play this game.
Ouch. I'm fucking crying. Oh my god.
Oh my god.
Alright. Everything's fine.
He's with us. We're not fine.
He's not fine. He's coping.
Did I have no XP on for that fight? I don't even fucking know anymore.
Oh, no, come on, man.
Dude, no, you just do stuff so fast that, like, you actually just don't realize
don't
that.
This. Yeah.
I think I literally have been getting no XP for these fights.
That's where Magnate
I have no XP on for this. I'm dying. I'm dying here. Kill me. Actually, no, fuck, I don't care. We're above that shit.
Is that the damn way out, Smile?
Seek a way out.
No, my magic sucks!
No. Are you okay?
No.
God damn.
Magic increase! Go, baby, go! Good thing we got that double money pouch. Smile.
I high rolled with you guys. Smile.
No! Why?
Wait, I didn't high roll.
I didn't high roll. I had the hint.
I didn't high roll. What do you mean?
I'm not gonna lie. I thought about doing that shit for everyone just to be funny. I thought about it.
Gimme, smile. Yes, sir.
Gimme.
Yeah. This is a 50-50, right? No, it's a 1-3. Never mind. Fire! Sorry. I'm sorry.
I wasn't ready for that.
I'm sorry, man.
Better be sorry.
Y'all didn't deserve that.
y'all didn't deserve that.
Y'all are better than that. I respect y'all better than more than that.
Okay, that's fair.
But let me rephrase.
Yeah, I was just like, I don't know if we are better than that, to be honest.
Good answer.
Bless you.
Good answer.
Good on you, mate. Yeah, that's how I feel.
Oh, hell yeah, my favorite.
Yo, I love having to walk up in a room.
Yo, walkies?
No, I don't want to get... Oh, I have ground movement. It's okay. It's okay, we're coping.
Oh, please.
Okay.
Oh, God.
Oh, no. He's angry.
No, I'm just scared.
I sure did, Podgy. I didn't know what to do, so I needed to do something with my time, so I did that.
No, shout outs to No Scan and also No XP being equipped again.
You don't need scan, bro.
It's a myth.
I mean, at this point, realistically, oh shit, I guarded place. You actually don't. Realistically, you just go through the motions enough. Everything, like, feels like it should kill, right?
Yeah, you have a general idea of things.
Yeah, just memorize all your, you know.
It's when you're in between the, like, floor the ceiling and the floor that it's hard. If you're below the floor, it's easy. If you're at the ceiling, it's easy. It's that in between area where it's like, is that enough?
Yeah, if I'm like. Final Xemnas is a really good example of that. If I'm above the ceiling, I know exactly what my reflect's gonna do in the first phase. Like, he's going immediately into lasers, and it's Joker.
Exactly.
Good answer. Good on ya.
Affordable answer.
Oh, no.
I shouldn't be equipped this time.
Not with these inflations. I like how we only had one No Path of Light.
Oh my god, Cobb!
No, it was super helpful, right?
I have Berserk equipped!
Yeah, smile.
Yeah, it was helpful.
Who's singing? Right? I don't know.
Oh, my once more got him equipped.
I'm blocking out whatever's in the background. I know I heard Best Day Ever by Mac Miller, which is a bop.
I got my once more unequipped.
Bro, I can't menu! My hands are fucking stupid, man. They don't know what buttons to hit.
Not the buttons.
Ayo, let's go. No, I
missed. That was here. That's kind of fucking cooked.
What'd you find?
We're not gonna talk about it.
What'd you find?
We're not gonna talk about it, alright?
Stop following me! I think I know what you know.
Raiden, no. Yeah. There was only one place to go, man! What do you mean?
No, it walked onto the wrong one, man.
Get owned. Is there? I mean, there's only one place to go. There's
multiple things to do, yes. But I think in logic sense, this makes the most sense.
Oh, fuck you, man. Fuck you.
Your logic?
Fuck
you. Want to do logic and reasoning?
Great. Null asks, did you just find Flare Force?
I think you're actually ahead of me.
Oh.
I will tell you in 2 seconds.
Mm. Wait, who's finding Flare Force?
I did.
Pick up the base.
Hi, Walpy. How are you?
Pick up the base. I'm already there.
Good answer. Good answer.
It's not a good answer.
See? Walpy's gonna win still, Pepe.
Nah, man.
No, please.
Here we go.
I'm almost at the 16th hint. Not like it matters.
Dude, I'm so far. I feel like I'm behind, but at the same time, like, you know what? I'm keeping good pace somehow.
Dude, for what you're doing, yeah. It's like, what else can you do?
I'm hitting 14, so I feel like I'm
chilling. You're cooking. What the fuck?
Yeah, you're fine. You've been walking everywhere.
I've been trying to do stuff. It's hard.
No, why'd I fight the other negative combo?
This rando was made for
I found aerial finish too. I hate it here. I hate it here. This is the worst room in existence. I want to take a death abuse. I want to take a death abuse.
Aerial finish is great, geek. Come on.
I'm ready to go. I'm ready to go into finals on this and then have double negative combo and then just have to take a death abuse.
No, just kill him. Just kill him. Yes, sir.
Die.
Bye-bye.
No, nice why was that
see
there?
See you again.
Fuck.
That's mean.
Yo, let's go. No.
No more smiling or does.
My glide is gone. Okay, I've quick run.
Wait, why did
What's new? Sorry, that's
not. Fuck you, man!
Dude!
Come on!
That fucking hates me!
I know I asked you if you ever take a day off, but do you ever take an hour off?
Dude,
like fuck, man.
I see what you found, Wolpe. I don't like it.
Raiden.
Gather, let's go. I'm staying. I'm following.
That's not good.
You better run faster.
Alright, Geek's comment now knocked down that 100 gift sub incentive to 10.
What? 10?
I just don't know why it's always me. Why am I always the one catching strays? Why can't it be someone else just for a day, dude?
Listen, man, when it's just me and Geek in the call, he lets them loose. That dude's a fucking weapon.
I believe it.
He's a demon, dude.
Oh, I know what this is gonna be. Okay. I'm opening another water.
No. What does that mean? What does that mean?
He knows he's gonna be here for longer. That's
what I mean.
I have double negative equipped. This is some bullshit.
There's
Why is it equipped?
There's no way.
I need some extra hydration.
Wait. Oh, this is badass.
Like the best Raiden quote.
I didn't even need to do that.
That's it.
I haven't established enough rapport with the other players to shoot at them.
Oh. Who said that?
Podgy.
Oh, God.
You're kind of right, though. You really haven't. People would definitely take it the wrong way.
Oh, my God. That was sick. Yeah, bro.
Bro, this scene's bad.
Yeah, it is really fucking bad. I'm sorry for early judging how cooked it was early. That's my B.
Now, Ragnoth, right. Imagine if you played with the random thing mod, huh?
Uh-huh. Alright, is this
over? If I wasn't, from this? I'm getting XP!
If I wasn't doing one after, I would have geeked, but I wanted to do an ABN.
Is this over under 100 PP?
Bro. I'm getting cooked.
No,
this man
smiling.
Can never leave me alone.
No smiling or does. What? Wait, what do you mean, Raiden? What?
What?
Just a question.
Huh?
Oh?
I'm talking about what just happened.
Oh. Yo, Equations, thanks to Raid. Hope the, hope you threw it well. This is a scene. It's a scene.
I knew it.
Ah. I got scammed out of my second chance got unequipped and I died. Smile. Haha. Uh-huh.
I'm scared because Wolfie hasn't said he's free yet.
No.
Oh no.
Turn back, Raiden. Turn.
I'm doing it because turn I'm not back, gonna Raiden.
He doesn't know. It was fine testing out the new tracker. First visit Lock New Support. Oh, that's cool. Hope that went well.
No.
Where the fuck do I go now, man?
Oh no. Don't say that, Wolf.
I mean, I'm free?
I'm free?
I'm free. I'm free. I'm not taking the risk.
Give me hope.
I'm free.
Didn't sound genuine enough for me, I'm gonna be honest.
We need to hear a sigh of relief and then say, I'm free.
I'm free.
Oh, see, that's way more believable.
I don't believe him.
Free,
though. Yeah, I don't either. He ain't free yet. Might be a perfect freedom, but he ain't there yet.
Pick up at first, the DA fix was good for
that. He can see the gate, he doesn't have the key, though.
Oh yeah, path ins sound like it would get like impossible with first visit locks in the pool.
Do this to me, man. Okay, you know what? If this is what needs to be done.
Oh man.
We're doing
it. Oh, going in.
So about that ABN.
Yeah, I mean, at this point, probably.
So, Ragnoth, are we clear in 2 hours?
Oh, it hurts my soul. Please,
I mean,
me
looking
alone.
At like how many items are left on the tracker, I feel like we should.
What do you mean, though, video game? Why do you gotta do me like that? Fuck.
Not no, like... fuck.
What? How? Do I make this work?
You don't.
Yeah, it kind of feels that way.
You just make it spit into the square hole and you call it a day.
I'm just... Wait, huh? What?
Yo, did you guys know that simulated Twilight Town has nothing? Sorry?
I did know that simulated Twilight Town has nothing. Sorry.
I didn't know that. When do I find that out?
Great. I'm gonna floor that 100 PP. I'm gonna floor it, man. It's bad. Ouch.
Yeah, what Jesus said.
Ouch.
Yo, I have aerial finish. Let's go.
Oh my god, no. Eat my jumps.
No.
Ragnoth, man.
No, dude, I don't know where to go. I don't know what to do right now. I don't know where. I don't know the answer.
You, every world's a bad answer.
I know there's no good answer, bro. Like, how do I solve this conundrum?
Oh, who do I talk to? Naruhodo.
Who do I talk to?
I understand.
You're free?
No, it's fucking cooked. It's pretty fucking cooked. Like it's
this isn't even gonna be anything, is it?
It's pretty fucking cooked.
Nothing, bro.
I understand. I'll see y'all in about 4 hours.
What? I'm scared. What does that mean?
Ooh, good keyblade.
Dude, like I don't even know where to go for this.
Upsie daisies.
Downsy wounsies.
Oh wait. Now you know why I chose food? Yeah, kinda. Just a little bit.
Oh, I definitely know why you chose food, man. Holy. Food is the answer here.
Well done, Erdos. Well done.
Come on, bro.
Well
played. Come on, bro. Come on, bro.
I'm like, do I want to do the thing that makes more sense, or do I want to do the thing that's cooked?
The thing that's cooked.
Nope.
Every time.
Nope. Nope. Nopers.
It's so cooked!
True!
I'm doing a fun thing right now.
It's cooked!
Yo,
it's
fun thing?
Cooked, so bro. Cooked! Medium!
What? Huh?
Medium! Fuck, dude, I don't know where to go to do this, bruh.
Bruh, that's where I'm at.
Dude, that's... It sucks! Like, where the fuck do
How
I
do you
go?
Not know where to go?
No, like, it's not faster? Where to go. Yeah, that's kind of the point I'm at.
I don't think it's bad. I'm just gonna commit to it, dude. I don't fucking care, man.
Your commitment
will be... Wait, this is the play. Wait, dude, this is actually the fucking play. I know. I'm a genius.
Retinoff's I'm actually some figured the way.
Why the fuck didn't that revert me?
I want to do a fucking funny. I don't know if it's
worth it. You are the funny.
No, this ain't good, bro. It ain't worth. I just gotta go do. I don't want to do it, man.
It's oh, ain't fucked.
Excuse me.
It's fucking cooked, man.
I like chains.
Oh, hey, that's funny. Yeah, thanks, game. Yep, I want that. Surely.
Is there, like, a better option, man?
It's over. Nopers.
Take this. That's not even that good, bro!
Give me strength.
Yeah,
let's go. Okay. Wow. Yeah. Back off. Give me strength. Yeah, back off. There. Okay. Right. Take this. Give me strength. Take this. God damn it. Yep, there's only one thing left to do.
Yup,
see?
Yup.
Yeah, see? Yo, it's AB. Good AB. This is brutal.
Good AB.
No, this is unfortunately Patrick.
Yo, did you guys know that SCT has nothing? Sorry.
Oh no.
Did you guys know that?
Tell me more.
Sorry.
All right, Raiden, over under 115 PP.
Under?
Let's go, I guessed right.
Oh, no.
Sorry, I guessed right whether I was going to have an ability equipped or not. That's what I meant.
He's lying.
I was like, huh?
Geek actually wins these?
No. I'm going to suffer, man.
That'd be great.
Come on, man. Come on, man, just do the fucking roar.
Do the dinosaur.
What the hell do you mean?
Wolfie, I hate this dude.
I didn't roll it, so you can't blame me.
I know. I just hate what I'm doing right now.
Yep.
I hate what I've been forced to do.
Yep. I can't believe they reduced us to this.
I can't, bruh.
Uh-oh.
Leave me alone.
Uh-oh. Time to cope really hard.
Okay. Now do the thing.
The roar?
Do the thing!
How much more cooked does this get?
You really shouldn't have betrayed us.
Gotcha now. Bro. I hate this.
Yeah. Yeah.
Oh, fuck.
I got something.
You clever little sneak.
I should have taken that time to take off my sweatshirt. It wouldn't have mattered. It's not making a difference.
Are you okay?
No. Is that a fun something?
No.
Smile? You got something?
City Hall is banned from rolling? Yeah, he can join the league orgs for tourney rollers.
Another one to add to our ranks, yes sir.
Yep. Welcome.
Contact everybody banned, and I'm going to host the most dog shit tourney you've ever seen. Yes sir.
Clever little sneak.
They don't know what we are capable of, Ragnar.
They don't.
They thought they were safe.
Yumi, Zed, Geek. Who are some other hard hitters?
Kale. Kale's been.
Kale's up there. Kale's definitely up there.
Zach.
Zach.
Zach's 50-50 though. Zach can roll some really like fortunate and enjoy. No.
Oh hey, an accessory slot.
Vulcan.
Oh, Vulcan.
Welcome, Geek. Welcome.
Oh, the Dragno. You got it?
Huh? Do I got what?
Did you get the thing?
I'm suffering. No, I don't have a thing. Not yet. I'm crying.
I was crying when I met you.
No. Don't.
No. No, I wanted that to work. So I wanted that to work so bad.
I realized something. Oh my god.
No. Smile. Hey, do it. Do the thing.
Do the roar.
Let's go.
Yeah. Lose your abilities. It's what you deserve.
I literally had an ability. No, please stop getting unequipped.
Oh, no. We just got you. We have no choice. Well, that's true for a certain version of the game. KH2J, the original release of Kingdom Hearts 2, the Japanese version, not 2FM, KH2J, does give you Valor experience on the skateboard, but it's only on 2J.
100 PP.
I keep guessing wrong, man.
I may be ending
like fuck no. See you there.
No, it's not that. It's you ever just try to level and then the number doesn't go up. Hey, thank you. I got XP finally.
Oh no, Geek. He's fucking
spent so long trying to level.
Yo, what's up, Roro?
I wanna cry. It's honestly dumb.
And I got no XP.
I just hate that I needed to do that. You didn't
play this Roro?
That's all it is. I just didn't want to do that. And I did it. I should have just done it immediately rather than trying to cope and avoid it. That's all it is. I didn't want to do it, man. I know it was the right choice, I wasted like 2 minutes not doing it.
Yep. I was right there with you.
Did you do it too?
Yeah, why not?
No, I meant did you like try to avoid it?
Yeah. Oh, yeah. I coped. Yeah. Oh, I fucking coped.
Oh, you guys are silly.
No, leave me alone.
I can just win immediately.
Man,
I'm wrong. What level are you guys? Just curious.
Do you actually want to know?
Yeah.
45.
I'm 35. It's been kind of rough.
Hey, Ragnar's 48. You're here too.
I am here.
Come on, man.
Nah, that wasn't because of path. That wasn't even the path hint thing, Podgy. I'll mute and explain my mentality. Hold up. Give me 2 seconds.
God, I hate these fucking things.
Good night.
Night dinner.
No, XP got a quick again.
You could have saved Ragnar. Taking him from Bunter. Oh no, man.
No.
Wait, it's actually like this? Oh, I'm upset. City Hall, we gotta talk, brother.
Hello, someone.
Hit me.
Hit.
Bro, I'm not getting any levels. I keep getting no XP. I keep rolling no XP.
Just disable it for a little bit.
Unequip no XP when you enter the room while you're level grinding. For the sake of your own sanity, brother.
I think I have to. I didn't want to. I tried so hard to not do that.
Oh my god,
that's
man.
That's there? Oh my god, I'm fucking furious.
I have it, I'm on my way. I'm just
Oh, can I stop playing?
Y'all. Oh, Geek, we're not even close. We're not even close, brother.
Get down, Mr. President.
This is about to go to a direction that I was not prepared for today.
Oh, I'm right behind Ragnos. I see it. That's funny.
yeah, funny.
Oh, we like
funny
that.
Funny joke.
We like that.
Uh-huh.
Are we free, Ragnos?
I'll know in a minute.
I don't know, my friend.
No, please. You have to tell me.
I don't know.
Y'all thought you were gonna get intel from Ragnos. He doesn't even know yet.
I can't give you intel if I don't know. I'm not lying.
Any liars?
I'm not
Ragnos
a liar.
Ragnos was so loud I heard him 3 times. I have every stream on 1% volume, but I heard him both on Wallby stream and Ragnos stream.
Oh no.
Alright, I'ma be that guy. Do I even bother leveling?
Give us a second.
God damn it, you guys are gonna get too fucked.
Yes, Geek, you have to level.
No.
Does he?
Yes, he has to level. I've done everything else.
Oh, okay. I've not done everything else.
I've done everything else.
Yeah.
Listen, I'm fine with leveling. It was just a mod. That's it.
It's never ending, bro.
It's probably a forced ABN at this point.
Yeah, it's looking likely.
It's pretty close.
I think there is one check that may be avoided.
Yeah, we're looking like -2 at most.
-1. Guaranteed -1.
Once their death says it gets better. Herdes is a
fucking
liar.
No.
It's a guaranteed -1.
Finish
the
scene.
Oh, dude, what do you mean it gets better? It's fucking done. It's not. It doesn't get better. That was the end.
The end, Monka. Wait, is it actually
fucking
over?
Stringing me along, thinking I had another, 12 more minutes to play.
No, I don't know.
No, Herdez.
Oh.
Herdez was baiting me into it.
Alright. I'm gonna do the other things. Bless you.
Bless you.
Bless you.
Thank you.
Please stop dying.
Surely.
I know you just said not to do that, but I'm sorry.
I can feel it on my skin.
Brother, I'm not Sammy the Sprinkler. What the hell?
I don't know that.
Freedom.
Nerdy, are you saying that seriously? Because that's literally not possible.
What?
It has to be here.
What are you doing?
No, it literally has to. No jokes. No memes because of the settings
because
deem
of the
it
logic.
To be required.
Bro, that check is fucking full of shit.
The thing is, I'm with Nerdy on this one. In my league seed, I was like, the seed, the proof has to be here, and if it's not, I'm peepo rioting.
Bro, and I have to do that too. God damn it. It's free, but still, come on.
Do we just DNF since Ragnarok wins? Wow.
True.
If we all DNF at the same time except one person.
AB, I've literally had a seed where there were two EXP boosts sitting right after screens.
Oh yeah, those are the best.
No!
Oh wait, shit.
This works? Oh my god, I'm a god gamer. No way. That's fucking crazy. I can't believe I still DM skipped that. God,
kill me.
Enlighten me. Where is it? Where is it? Where is it?
Don't worry, Wolfie. It's fine.
It's still sub 2 hours.
Nice.
GG's Ragnarok. Yeah.
GG's
freedom.
Oh, no, I'm entering fight. I'm free.
My ABN for fun, Tibbs. I played five seeds today.
PredictReport.com, baby.
I want to be away from this fucking game.
Oh my god.
He did it. He unlocked
Kingdom. HOTWYRE hotwire.com.
Oh yeah.
Hashtag not sponsored.
Not sponsored.
Not yet.
Do I want to do final fights?
I don't. I'm going to, though.
Can we just come? Aw, Fragnoth's doing it. I'll do it.
You don't have to, man.
What are we doing? What are we doing here? What? Oh?
What are we doing?
Everything song, to be honest.
Because I'm going to bed after this.
You know, you should go to bed.
I'm going to fucking bed. Oh, I should have taken my fucking medicine probably like an hour ago. Hell yeah.
No, that's not good. That's not good.
It's fine.
So, Ragnos, do you want any special logic done for the love of her and give it to you again?
Hey, can you, can you do me a favor?
What's
I
up?
Just want guard, man.
You actually want guard?
Yeah, I'll deal with all the other bullshit. Okay. I just want guard.
Sure.
Oh, are you doing that silly ABN thing you have in your title?
Yeah.
Is that with the new tracker?
No, I don't have access to that. So Geek made a nice little Lua that randomizes your abilities on every load, and I'm playing with that.
Oh. Oh, we talked about that, didn't we?
Oh.
Yeah.
Yeah, like the other day, right?
Yeah, Geek made it.
Because I memed and said me and Ragnoth should flip coins every time we pick up chests.
It feels like you can do so many cool things with it in this game in particular.
My medicine smile.
Did you have to write the whole script in Lua, I take it, yeah?
Yeah, the whole script is done in Lua. The problem is I have no idea what files or what things I'm supposed to edit, so I had to ask for help. Aside from that, it was kind of like any other coding, right? You just apply the same coding logic.
Although I have thrown my head at the wall. I need glasses or something. Ragnarok, I still am not convinced that I fixed the fucking padding.
Okay, so I looked. I literally did it pixel by pixel in paint.net. It is the same pixel. It's the same amount. It doesn't look right.
From the bottom?
Yeah, it's 21 pixels from text to text, top and bottom.
Not from text to text, from the bottom of the checkbox to the bottom of the text.
Well, the thing is, if it's 21 from text to text, it should be in the same location, no?
Listen, what you're saying makes sense, but I'm looking at Stormrider and Axel 1, and they are not the same.
Well, now, I don't know what to tell you, dude. I looked.
I don't think we're comparing the same spaces, though. I need to circle what I'm... Hang on. I need to fucking...
Yo, this Thundaga is cooking.
It's pretty good. Yeah, shoutouts to Thundaga, right, Walpy? Hey, Walpy, hey? Huh?
Hi.
Leave him alone.
Just here in my corner.
Leave him alone.
I have it now, smile. I have it, smile. I can't wait to use Master Genie in the core fight.
Oh, hell yeah.
Hell yeah. Shoutouts to Double Money Pouch.
Dark Sword, by the way.
Dude.
I had the money so early, dude. I was rolling.
That's so fucking
I
funny.
Wanted to do it, and then I just never went back.
Same.
Everything I wanted more hit appealing. Points, so I was just sitting there, and I'm like, fuck it, I'll get hit points real quick.
I did it as soon as I sussed out that there was a proof there, which, I mean, was still kind of early.
Oh, we can do fun.
Oh, I didn't switch it. Oh, I did switch him. Nice.
Enlighten me.
Damn it, Reed.
Yes. Alright, GG's, boys.
GG's, Ragnar.
GG's.
Oh my god. 151-10 was this. Gross. Man, I get some 2x3 seconds.
Unlucky.
Well, this is a video game. I'll look at it.
And then reopen the new
door. Toxic man. Open. Okay, hold up. Let me see.
Did you guys blue HP?
I blued everything except drugs.
Yep.
What was an HP?
Genie.
Oh yeah, I just realized I'm on.
Yay!
The square hole.
Yes, it was. It's very square, Walpy.
My high roll didn't
it's
matter.
My roll didn't matter. I'm sorry.
Fucking 40 minute membership cut.
I'm on a high roll to hail.
Alright, I'm testing it really quick right now.
Bro, you're fucking meanie.
Okay, guard is unequipped. Guard is currently equipped.
Ragnar, did you cope and do level up drives first before levels?
So I had everything but limit, and I was trying to cope to not do World That Never Was to go level.
Yeah, that's where I was.
My cope was not wanting to do World That Never Was for level, so I tried an SP2, which was okay, but it was slow. So I got like the level 41 check, and then I went World That Never Was.
Yeah, you're quite literally where I was with it.
Yeah. And then Adam, when I was leveling, Adam was like, you know, you could do transport because I fought core. And I'm like, dude, that's so big brain.
That's so big brain.
Oh, that would have been good.
But I didn't want to do it because I didn't think of it, so I didn't do it.
That's fair.
Why is transport big brain in these settings?
Because the XP is so good.
Specifically for the scenario that
we're trying to level.
World That Never was done before Roxas. We did not have TT3 access. So the best place for me to level was SP2. So the only, you know, I didn't have a good world to level in, and I had to level from level 38 to 48 with single EXP boost.
Mm-hmm.
So doing transport would have gotten me those levels faster than any other content, and I had already fought core.
Yeah.
So,
the other transport EXP boost, by the way, on
what?
Genie Jafar.
Yeah, yeah.
Fucking
oh, I know.
Evil. No, I'm
so
talking to Roro.
It's so stupid, great. Man.
So wait, hold on. I didn't finish the seed. What was the rest of the seed?
So, Scimitar was on level 48.
I got that.
Ice Cream was on Lexaeus.
Mm-hmm.
Beast Claw was in Underground Conquerors. Final proof on Beast.
Gotcha, gotcha.
Yeah, yeah.
So where's Reflect?
It's on Zexion.
Zexion and Hyena's one.
Wait, what was the thing that points? Hold up, I closed my tracker, goddamn it. Oh wait, no, HP was non-existent. Never mind. We're good.
Yeah.
We're good.
Nice.
I had a seeking suspicion. I had a level, but I'm like, you know what? I'm not gonna do that.
I couldn't do TT, so I did level.
What they didn't save? That's so dumb.
Oh, by the way, Chicken was Valor level 7, so you had the
Valor. Oh, you had the last check. Okay, makes sense. See, I went straight to World of Never Was because I've played enough cooked APs.
Yeah,
that's the leveling spot.
No, man. I know. I just didn't want to.
Okay, how far into World of Never Was did y'all go?
I only fought Zimbar.
I did Zimbar. Okay. And then I cycle between those two rooms.
Yeah. Yep, exactly.
Do the assassins, do the fucking berserkers and shit, kill the enemies in Zigbar's room, and then warp out.
Yeah, that must have felt nice.
Rinse and repeat.
Shout out to Pinkham, no XP. Smile.
AP struts. AP struts.
It was.
Do I really want to do this tonight? I feel like I have to. I have it in my title.
Ass League Seed. It was indeed.